everyone. Welcome to March 12th. If you have not already been welcomed into today, I welcome you and good morning. We're going to continue off where we left off with Mass Effect. I think there's a couple more things we need to finish up on this planet, and we'll have some fun today. Oops. Please choose an existing community. Hold on here. What is going on? Refresh. Make sure the stream is A-okay. Looks like things are not A-okay. Yes, because Mass Effect. Hold on, let's move that away. Mass Effect Andromeda is not selected, that's why. There we go. Perfect. All right, let's do some more questing. All right, so we need to boost the signal. Chris, I could have done that. Did you hear her? Yeah. Yeah. Is that how you came down?
Yeah.
Oh, I could have done it. I do it all. It's okay. I can still do it. If you want to go get ready, whatever, it doesn't matter. Okay, so let's put that called the signal booster up.
Heat levels increasing.
Oh, I think I can just climb this. We can just get up there.
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
Come on. There we go. And here. And here. Oh, looks like you can do it. Like, just grab on. Your hands are right there. I don't think this is the way we're supposed to go, though. Nah. Okay, hop of the Nomad. We'll find a way around. Through and around this way. Yeah.
You survived by yourself, I survived by myself. What's the big hairy deal?
We're standing on a lot of bones, know it or not.
Just turn around there. There we go. Oh, this is not... That's not where I thought that's by the satellite, that's where we'd go. Okay. Oops. I'm just update this here. Spelling things incorrectly. Bloop. And one hand type. Yeah, that's good enough. Hopefully I spelled it correct. Here? How am I supposed to get up here? This is the way. Oh yeah, I remember coming here before. I think I can just
normal temperature range pathfinder.
Just climb up here. Hold on. I like to see my stream. And my hair is awful today, I'm sorry.
I detect above normal temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
I can't get up that way. Huh? Oh, up here. You can see. If I just look at the map once in a while. Would you just look at it? What? Oh, maybe not. I climb up there.
I detect above normal temperatures. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Oh. Okay, so I think I can just climb up here. No? How do you get up here? A little difficult. This way and up here. No. Oh, look at that texturing. Worst game ever. Oh, can't get up here. How are you supposed to get up here? This is very frustrating.
I detect above normal temperatures.
Yeah, me too. I guess it's a sheer cliff. Oh, maybe over here this is not as... No, because like this goes right down here.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Don't think I can climb up here. Nope. Oh my god. Normally I don't get too frustrated when I'm playing, but this is... Should just be a simple quest. All the way down here. Just running in the sand. Oh, maybe over here. Anytime it's like just like a not so steep cliff. Oh, it still is pretty steep. Oh, but this isn't. Up here. I think we got it. Oops. Oh, the music's changing. Nope. Try this again, hold on. Come on. Oh. Maybe I need a nomad to get up here. Alright, let's try this little goat path here. Come on, make a buddy, you can do it. No? Yeah, maybe I'll need to... I feel like this is our best candidate for getting up here. If it's not, then I have no idea how to get up. Oh, it looked like something promising. Oh, there we go. Okay. I don't know if that's the way that we were supposed to go, but it's the way that we went. Oh, don't you fall. Don't you dare fall. Oh.
That's the last of these news receivers. Let's go tell Davis.
He should be happy. Hey, I might know how to get up here. Perfect. Okay, that one's done. Is that it? Is that all we have to do? Oh, way over here. Water supply. Go to the water source. Okay. So we'll just fast travel here. Yes. Perfect. I'm just doing a little
trouble you've ever been in, Drac.
Look around.
Really? You've been alive 1400 years and this is the worst?
Trouble always.
There's that worm over there.
When you're in it. Everything else is just a good story.
Like, do you think I actually have to fight that worm, or like I could potentially fight that worm that's flying in the air? Chased after it.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I did. Oh, more. More. And now we're out of range. Let's go a little faster here. Oh, yeah, the underground stuff. Oh, this is where I was like, hey. Been going here? I remember this was locked last time. I totally forgot all about it.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Oh, thank you. Scan for information. Nothing to scan here just yet. Wow, that is huge. Water supply pond. This water is clean of any sulfur. Oh, I can't read it. There we go. And other harmful chemicals likely drawn from deep underground aquifers. That'll. Oh, there we go. Cutscene triggered.
Huh. I wonder what the Remnant Builder's plans were.
I'm disappointed, Pathfinder. I thought you were someone I could trust. I welcomed you into my home. And you repay my kindness by robbing me.
Robbing? I didn't take anything. Where is it?
Hey, I didn't take anything. Left every single drop of water where I found it. Count them if you like.
Do you know why?
Oh my god. What is happening? The cutscene.
Your people when they first came here. He showed them where to find shelter, allowed them to take freely from our water tanks. He was killed for his trouble. I won't be as foolish as Asgard.
Denying them won't help. I am very sorry.
That's awful. You have my sympathy.
I've no use for sympathy. You can keep it. Scavengers respect no one. Not me, not you. But they do respect the planet. As long as they need me to survive, they live by my rules.
You want me to forget everything I've seen?
Exactly. You say nothing. You allow me to protect myself and my home how I want.
What's in it for me?
You expect me to do this just because you asked nicely?
Your Nexus needs resources to survive. Elidan is rich in those. What I gather, I will share, just so long as Elidan remains mine.
How did you find this?
How long have you known about this water?
Asgard and I found it years ago, on a mining.
I'm totally gonna stop her though, by the way.
Nearly killed us. I knew, even then, that I wanted to keep it a secret. It gave us an advantage. It took time to convince Asgard, but he came around eventually. I made him promise.
I'm gonna stop you.
By keeping this secret, you're preventing anyone from establishing a real home here.
I've allowed your Krogans to stay.
It shouldn't be about what you allow. It's not up to you.
So now I have to sit by and watch you destroy everything I've built. I will hound you every step of the way. This isn't over. Get them! Kill them if you can!
Okay, here we go. We're gonna go invisible, grab some cover.
Great. Anya got away. What now?
Sorry, one second.
She'll put someone trustworthy in charge of the trading post.
Good.
Sam?
As you wish, Pathfinder, I have relayed the information to the Nexus.
Let's hope this works out for the best.
I think that was probably the best decision we could have done. Just kind of based on water should be for everyone, I'm assuming. Think. Should have a vault.
Levels increasing.
I think the vault, now that I've opened it, the whole thing. Right? I've done this one. I think that's all that I need to do. I'm gonna fast travel here because I'm pretty sure there was a vault around here. I did look it up the other day. Yeah, there is a vault.
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
And a lot of
heat levels increasing.
Good having some experience on the team. Bunch of baby faces.
I've eaten things older than all of you.
I still need to run the six wheel. I thought it was. I thought I remember passing it on the way to this.
Pathfinder, this technology was built by the scavengers.
Here they come!
Well, let's take them out.
Enemies!
Oh, I missed him. And then this guy. Hey, what's up, Icarist? Welcome to the stream this morning. Nothing here. Now I want to find that vault entrance. Right here, isn't it?
Heat levels increasing.
All right, hopefully this is it. Not, I don't know where it is. So I think we just head forward. Because normally I would have... oh, I do have. Checking with the Nexus officials on the at the Paradise. Speak with Colt Dalton. Okay. I guess I... Is this where I'm supposed to go? Oh, no. Oh, it's actually over here. Oh, okay. Well, let's just explore this one, and then we'll head over there. Sounds good. Hey, what's up, Cupcake? Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a great morning today, or afternoon, wherever you are. Oh, hello. Over here. Oh, rat.
Stay alert. There'll be more.
Bunch of them over here. Hopping around. Wonder if there's something over here I can deal with. Oh. Maybe I can pull up my sniper. Ouch, I got that locked on. Oh, this guy's been taken care of, thanks. I just want to call him Rex. Yeah, I'm having a good afternoon, how are you? Oh, I'm doing well, thank you. It's morning here, so... just can't complain, get to play some Mass Effect in the morning. Turret there.
Got them all.
A turret here. He's got eyes on PB. Oh, like, is there a weak point on these turrets or not? I know there's another turret on the other side. Yeah, so, oh, what's this?
Pathfinder, that will affect your shield.
Okay. Just clip this. And this one, what does this affect?
Well, that was useful.
I don't know what he was saying that for, but wow, there's a lot of stuff that can be activated. Can I do anything here? Nope. Right. Let me flip that shield. Your coworkers are complaining about your chronic yawning. Oh, jeez. That's something you can't help, though. I guess you didn't have your caffeine this morning. Like, what are these helping out again?
Worked better than I thought.
Okay, we'll head forward. I don't know what those actually did. Maybe they affected, they were supposed to affect the turrets or something. Let's check the map quickly. Oh, there's no map for this. I'm gonna switch to my assault rifle just in case. And this will affect something. Whatever it is, it's on. Oh, I need some glyphs.
The glyphs aren't filled in. Should we look for more?
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
There's one. How many glyphs do I need? I need two more. Okay, 1 second.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Oh, so where am I from? I am from Canada. Nope, no coffee, just leftover brownie. Still, I guess the chocolate's good. I gotta find some stuff. Oh. I'm guessing I'm supposed to go down here. Scan that Remtech. Oh, nice. 120? That's awesome. Thanks. Whereabouts are you from? Okay, there's nothing on this guy at all for terms of. Oh, whew, close. Oh. Germany? Oh, wow. All the way across the pond. Another container. I don't think there's any other glyphs in this area. So I'm gonna head out. There is an what is that, a turret over there? Maybe. Okay, it's not over here. It's another door. Oh, a thing. Oh, it's just a light. Alright, so we need to find more glyphs. What does this do? Oh, it makes it go down. It's not a trick, it's just a simple trick. Let's see if I turn this one off. What happens when I do that? Goes up. Gotta turn something on up there somehow. So I guess that one has to be tall. Okay, how about if I turn this one off? It all go down. That makes sense. If I turn this one up. Up that up. I turn this one off. Does always one have to be on, I guess? I don't know if it, like they were all on before. Interface with you.
Looks like that did it.
What did it do? Let's climb up here. Anything up here I need to do? Let's jump across. Oh, almost didn't make it. And is there anything to scan? Nothing to scan in here. I wonder if that has an effect somewhere else. Okay, we got some enemies spawning here. I wonder if that has an effect somewhere else in the room. Okay, let's go invisible. Get shot from the other side. Let's take on these guys. Oh, grab some of this. Perfect. I think thought there was some health somewhere. There we go. Perfect. Let's go take down this ugly over here. And also for the sniper. It's a little bit too far out. Alright, so we head up from here. Oh, it's a little bit too far. Seem to be about 100 meters. Within that 100 meter mark. Oh, maybe a bit closer. Still gotta be closer. I need his face to open up. I hate when it hits the ceiling. Open up. There we go.
I think that's it.
I wonder where those other glyphs are. Okay, we hop down here. Oh. Oh, data core. Where are those other glyphs, though? That's the question I have. Nothing in here. Not data. Did I say data cores? I want to know where the glyphs are. That box. Huh. Oh, I'll pick up these remains here. Anything in here? Maybe the... Oh, wait. Oh, nothing. What is this, though? What is this saying? Weird. Alright. Are there more glyphs in this area? Just the one. I know what I'm asking you is the, I think you can use the decryption key. Can't override? Oh. Okay, 1 second.
Glyphs aren't filled in. Should we look for more?
Alright, where is the other... There's just the one there that I found. I don't think there's any other spot. Oh, can I scan this? Yes! That remnant tech. So what happens to the other rooms? There's nothing, like, these were all on when I came in. So maybe these affect the other rooms if I change something? No, they don't. Oh well, I'm not gonna fret over that. Just one bath bucket, one loot crate. So let's head here, and we'll go to the vault entrance for our Aladdin. Waking up so early for work. I know those days. Actually, I know this Saturday I'll have to wake up at 5:30 just so I can get to work on time. So gotta go southwest. Ominous. Knock, knock, we're here. Definitely too early, and you draw the line at 6:30. It's only once in a while that I have to do it. Some enemies.
Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field pathfinder.
As always. Oh.
There must be a trick to this. Let's give it a try.
There's no trick. It's just a simple trick. Let's get the Remtech. Well, let's see what happens if I do this one. That one turns off. And that one turns off. That one turns off.
Just in time.
Just in time for what? It's one of the ones, these puzzles, where I think the one turns on the ones beside it. Yep. Oh, I forget the way how to beat these puzzles. I dropped a follow for you. Oh, thanks, Cupcake. I also followed you as well. Well, light lines look like lasers. Don't cross the beams. Is that a Ghostbusters reference? Oh, wait, what's happening? I'll turn. Basically, I need to work it out so that the outsides are on and the insides are off. Oh, wait. Oh, it wraps around, doesn't it? Well, that even adds a little bit more into the mix. I love you, babe. Alrighty. Okay, so let me just put away my gun. If I do this. I have no idea what I'm doing. This. Then you three go on. Oh, I think I got it. You three go on. So you two go on, and then I do this one. We got it. Hey, what's up, Suicide Idol? Or Suicide Doll, sorry. You will follow. There was a super loud audio bit? Oh, I'm sorry.
That console will activate the Vault Pathfinder.
Okay.
You'll first need to start the reactor and initiate the purification field.
Well, let's fire some fire. Oh, I'm on sniper rifle mode. Let's go auto rifle. Over here. Fire and extra fire. Hey, girl. Just call me Doll? Alright, I'll call you Doll. Is this a thing that's scannable? No? It's pretty cool looking though. Ellie, you can come this way. Come on, girl. What's up, girl? I know you want to play. We'll have the whole afternoon today, okay? I know, I see, girl. Okay, that just changes the shield. Maybe I can, like, destroy them if I do this right now. Dodge those pretty good. You've been thinking about streaming this and you've already beaten it? Oh, I'm still on my first playthrough. I'm having a lot of fun with it. Doing a second and third playthrough right now. Oh wow. I guess it's safe to say that you've been enjoying the game. Gosh, I'm not aiming very well here. Let's bust out the sniper and take these guys down in a couple shots. Oh, they have shields. Hey, there we go.
Stay alert. There'll be more.
Yeah, say go hard or not at all. Selling again. Sorry, it looks like my girlfriend just texted me. What? Weird. Alright, so let's head into here. I'm thinking about streaming that. Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah, I said go hard or not at all. Hello. Not literally hard mode, though, because I'm not about that dying crap. I know. I'm all about the story. That's what I'm all about. That's why I like playing. I think Mass Effect's a fantastic game. The writing is awesome.
Several interface connections converge.
Oh, my God.
I will highlight the ones you need.
Wow, this vault's crazy. Alright, let's put this away. Go away. Exactly, story is great. Aw, Hector's need a nap. They don't have sleep pods at
there may be a console nearby.
At your office?
Can't go this way.
A console may be of use.
Though I eventually do an insanity run. Oh, I've never done insanity mode ever. Alright, see what happens when I hit these consoles. Side goes up. Okay, what happens if I hit this console? That side went up. Okay. I know there's a console up here. So what happens if I hit this console? Anything? Did anything happen? I don't think anything happened at all. Oh, we have a couch that eats people. I sleep in my car at lunch. Keep it on? Okay. She suggested sleep pods, but no dice. Door is not openable yet. I'm assuming with insanity mode, you probably have to use your team a lot more. Nice, Remtech tech. I have to turn all of them on. Oh, this one needs to be on. And then go back here. Ah, I see. Powers combined. Yatta, we did it. You did an insanity run on the trilogy once? I can only imagine. Oh my god, I got a hair like hanging out. There we go. There's a bot over here cruising around. Oh, ow, it's a turret. Yeah, there we go. Oops. Oh, I don't really want that. Let's get this going. Biotic combo. Ooh. We're gonna die soon. Get back in cover. Whoa! Where were you coming from? Oh man. Let's just back up a little bit here. Woo! That was crazy. It's always surprising when something just grabs on my character. I'm not expecting it. Typically playing casual or normal. Always do at least one insanity. Yeah, I just do a normal normally. Yeah, easy mode or normal mode all the way. Sometimes easy mode gets boring for me. Like, if I'm new to a franchise, I'll put on easy mode just sort of get it, and then I'll switch it up to normal. Captain Planet, yes, I will quote Captain Planet. There's actually an achievement with your powers combined in this game. So what profile is your favorite? You know what? I honestly don't switch profiles. I'm running Infiltrator right now, just for the weapon accuracy, stability, and like my tech stuff, because I like using the, what's the skill? I like using Overload and Incinerate together. But I might go back and refresh some of my, might refresh some of my stats, just do a whole complete new build. Use the Explorer. What? Why do you like the Explorer? It's like an all-around thing. Ah, okay. A little bit of everything. I'm assuming this just... yeah, it gets rid of those. Sure. Doesn't matter to me. Alright, so now we're on this side here.
Well, that gets us a step closer.
I really don't know what happened. But let's jump back this way here. Yeah, I did the Sentinel all the time in the trilogy, so it's the most similar. Oh, okay. I went, in the original trilogy, I went combat. Oh. So I gotta go this way now. Man, the environment designer for this vault, like, holy crap, like, this looks awesome.
Remnant, we can lay low or take them on.
We're gonna take them on. Things. What happens when I touch these? Oh, they change the shields. And then... no? We'll go this way. Did the Vanguard or Sentinel use tech and biotics? Is my big yes. With a punch of amazing assault and sniper abilities. Yeah. I just recently, like... when I was... oh, let me focus here. Jump. This reminds me a lot of Final Fantasy right now. I'm having nightmares and flashbacks. Oh, why did you do that to me? Let's take these guys down. I'm mainly an assault rifle. Recently, I just got rid of my pistol and shotgun to switch to like an assault and sniper rifle combo. Especially after I got the Remnant technology that just has unlimited ammo. I want to get a Remnant sniper rifle too. What's this one do? You turn on the bridge.
We should be able to get to the purification console.
Yes, but let's explore a little bit more. I want to see what's over this way.
You can hack the turret, Pathfinder.
I can? Observer replication control. May briefly control observer. So use the Angaran sniper rifle. Like, can you? Do all sniper rifles have this ability to see through the walls, or is it just the Black Widow? I think that's pretty cool. Can I interface with this? No. Why is this lying to me? Hey, welcome back, Cupcake. Just the Black Widow, I believe? Okay. What's your favorite Mass Effect game? That's so hard. I haven't really played through this entire one, so I don't know if it's really fair. And I feel like the original trilogy as a whole is just like one game. There's the is that a terminal there that I can hack? I can play with. Let's just keep going. I enjoyed all of them. I can't say one is better than the other. I thought 3 was fantastic. I don't know if you want me to choose one. I shoot through here. Drac, you're in the way, bud. Are they all dead already? Oh, shoot. This guy. Got a switch. Assault rifle action. Overload, one turret going down. Let's just walk over. Shot right in the middle there. There you go. You're going down now, bud. Right there.
I think we got them all.
I think we did. What am I looking at? Interface with these. Oh, you can either have those ones or you can have these ones. I don't think it really matters. Yeah, like, 3 was great. Like, I enjoyed every bit of it. And the ending, like, I know a lot of people had problems with the ending. But I think the ending was perfectly fine. And especially the extended cut was also awesome. What's in here? Very ominous. Feel like if I do something.
There must be a trick to this. Let's give it a try. There's got to be something we're missing.
What's this do? Oh, I already have all the glyphs. Okay. Cannot override with decryption key. Alright, so yeah, this will be easier if I do this. You are this one, and you are. Oh, you're not hockey guy. Yeah, you can't be that. You are Y. Okay. This may take a while. Yeah, the ending was great. Oh, you don't like these things? I like playing Sudoku, so. It was fun. But this looks a little difficult. Well, you can't be hockey guy, so you're hockey guy here. I have names for all the different symbols and everything. And you have to be the little hand. If you're the hand, you just look them up. Oh, I try not to look things up, just because I always like kind of ruins the element of discovery for me. But there's times where I have to look things up. Everyone has to eventually. All right, so you can't be hockey guy. You can't be this one. This one cannot be like. Broken diamond. Could be Y. Well, you could be broken diamond or Y. Oh my god, this one's tough. Maybe? Because you can't be like that thing. I don't have a name for that one. And you can't be hockey guy or hand. Let's get rid of these. Yeah, I have I have 5 decryption keys, but I can't even use them. Okay, so you have basically 1, 2, 3 different ones. Yeah, 3 different ones in that area. This one is 1, 2, 3 as well. 1, 2, 3. One, two. Three. Shoot. I'm gonna have to guess on this one. I may not get it right. Because this one cannot be broken diamond, so. You could be this. It could be. That. Those are the only two options you could be. If that is the case, could make you broken diamond. That would leave you like this. And that would make this one have to be a Y. I did not like Mass Effect 1. It was a good story, but the gameplay was bad. I'm glad. I'm done with the Mako. Mass Effect 2 is great. Oh, so you're just starting the trilogy? Yeah, also, Mass Effect 1 was made in... It's a 10-year-old game. right? The gameplay has aged a lot. And what you'll find with Mass Effect 2, or fits a lot of the more modern shooter genre, a lot of cover base. They took a lot of inspiration from the Gears of War franchise, which was super successful. So Mass Effect 2 is a lot different, and Mass Effect 3 is very similar. So you did used to use the Google? Yeah. I'm going to try this one by itself. There's not a lot of info here, so this will have to be the hockey guy, let's say. That could be hockey guy. Broken diamond. Oh yeah, it has to be hockey guy, because that can't be Y. No matter what, that can't be Y. No, no, yes. Like, one, so this one. Oh, what do I do? I hate when I press A.
The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
Nothing bad happened? Okay. Okay, we'll go back. I hate when I press A. Okay, so 1, 2, 3... You can't be that one, right? You can't be that there, and you have to be. The hand. So that means. Since you can't be hockey, you have to be hockey. And you have to be. What? No. The hand, right? And then I think I made you Y. This broken diamond will have to go, can't go there, so it has to go here or here. Broken diamond goes there, and this one has to go either here or here, which I think we decided, because Y cannot go here or here, it has to go here. Right. I make you the hockey one, and you are Y, because Y cannot go here, 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 or here, right? If you guys notice that I do have something incorrect, just let me know. And it looks like my stream froze on my screen. Let me just do a refresh. And can't be hockey guy. Hockey guy can't. Oh. We might have something wrong here, because hockey can't go here, here, or here. So hockey has to go here. This one cannot be hockey. Okay, so that might chase things. Change some things up, because that may not be able to be Y. Okay, we just found some things out. Switch you guys all out. Y has to go somewhere in this line here, but it may not go there. Okay, so you cannot be that. Cannot be that. You could be Broken Diamond, because Broken Diamond can't go here. Broken diamond could also go here, though. Broken diamond can't go down here, so broken diamond can only go here or here. Hockey is 1, 2. And hockey has to go somewhere in this. Can't go here. Can't go here, so it has to be somewhere in this line, and it can't. So hockey has to go here. One, two, three, four, five. So I have 5 hockey guys. So that is all in the right spots. You can't go here. Here. Okay. This one is one. Hand in hand. So hands can't go here, 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 here. So hand has to go here. Makes sense. Okay. I'm getting somewhere. Doing a bit more methodical instead of just guessing. So if there's 1, 2, 3 hands, so hand would have to go here or here. The hand can't go here, so... yeah, the hand will have to go here. That only makes sense. Because it can't go here. It can't. But it could have gone here, but the fact that a hand won't be able to go anywhere on these ones leaves the fact that it has to go there. Okay. That means nope, 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 and yes. I got 5 hands, 5 hockey players. All right. Broken diamond can't go here, so broken diamond has to go here. And that leaves Y here. I initially put Y right here, so that means it has to be this one here. Cool. Oh, I can get a freebie right here. So that means broken diamond is here. You're there. And Y is here. And that leaves broken diamond right here. Your Y. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, we'll finish this up here. Can't be hockey. Broken diamond is here. Success!
Just in time!
Nice.
All right, so what does that do for me now? Just skill points? Is that all it is? Everything has a console. Oh, I turned off that light. Oh, he went in. Oh, he came back up. Is there any indication for, like... oh. So you go down. I'm on Elidan. Go here. try this one. And we'll try this one. Okay, so I'm almost there. Oh, this one.
Nice. What do we get?
This. Oh, you haven't messed with this planet fully? Oh, okay.
Pathfinder, that energy barrier will lift when you activate the purification field.
Heck, bet we can grab it on the way back.
We'll try. Oh, sweet. And this one opened.
Thanks for the help.
Oh, this is where we're supposed to go? Remove the vault's lockdown.
This contains valuable data, Pathfinder.
Nice.
You may want to scan it.
Yes, I do want to scan it. Lots of things to scan in here. This is amazing. I go into full panic mode once the purification field's activated. I don't think I've been captured by the black smoke, which reminds me so much of Lost. Okay, so we need to head to here. I don't know how I'm gonna get. It also looks like there is kind of like a double barrier here. I wonder how we can get there without having to run. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I'll save before I activate the vault. Unless those the other two? Okay. Time to fight. Well, that water, I think, is deadly water. Oh, let's go. Oh, get away, get away, get away. Turret over there. I know, it is so lost. That turret's down. Pick up the remains.
That's it.
Oh, careful. I Yeah, so I wonder how we get, like, when the purification happens. There must be another side. Otherwise, I have no idea. Other, like, I don't know why I went this way. Do all the time, like, crap, I don't jump that far. I know. Let me just check back here for a quick second. That looks like. I wonder if I run.
Bet we can grab it on the way back.
Yeah.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder.
Oh, it's there. All right, so that's just another Remtek dealie. Let's open this up. Oh yeah, see there's the barrier there. So when I run back, run, grab that Remtek. Where am I? Oh yeah, so I have to run here, grab that Remtek. Run here, grab this, then run back and get to the purification area. You're an explorer. Explore all the things. I know. I like to do as much as I can in my first playthrough. Try to get the most out of it. And I think the original trilogy turned me in that type of player, because if you didn't do everything, you didn't have enough whatever points. I can't remember what they were, but you wouldn't get the best ending, right? So. Yes. The EMS points. Oh, hello. Gotta shoot him right in the glowing crotch, but he turned his back to me. Where's the other guy? Oh, light him up, 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 light him up, up, up. He's on fire! Oh. He was not on fire. Ouch. Also helped greatly in multiplayer. I only played multiplayer to achieve the best ending. I think I did that too. Oh, yes. There we go. Fire combo. I'll take the fire combo, please.
You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
I don't think there's ever really anything that I can. Any containers in this area. The only thing I would land is maybe remains, which there's some here. That's back the way I came.
Okay, get ready to run.
Alright, let's go. Let's go.
Whoa,
I was not expecting that. Trying not to, but there's fire in the way.
Remtek, grab it.
All Let's go through. Okay. Yeah, we want to run through here. Okay, we got this. We got this. Yep. Don't waste time.
It's closing in on us.
Oh,
move.
Shit. Ah, didn't work so well. Try it again. The tech combos, overload combined with throw or shockwave, are my favorites. They leave a huge electric pool on the ground and it zaps enemies as they walk through it.
You may want to sweep the area.
Oh, we're gonna try it again.
Kill us, you mean? Okay, get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go! Don't slow down! Remtech, grab it!
I don't know if I move faster by doing that, but... No, I don't think I can get out of here.
Closing in on us. Move.
I don't think I can grab that Remtech. And die. I gotta die every time.
It's closing in on us. Move.
Okay, well I guess I'm gonna I don't think I can get that Remtech in time in. I think I went as fast as I could.
This console will activate the purification field. You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Okay, get ready to run. Here it comes! Go, go! Keep moving! Remtech!
Way I'm gonna have to abandon it, I think. You heard a weeper? Blah. Yeah, there's no way I can get it in time. What? I thought this was the way out. Is that not the way out? Huh. Well, how do I get out? That's the next question. Yeah, the vaults do make weeper sounds. I guess maybe I just keep running. I'll just keep running that way. The way and get that reaper tech. What happened? The game just said, like, you died too much? Like, stop dying or we will kick you out of the game. I hope, I don't have to go too far back. That'd be, pretty annoying. Right, we'll just wait for this to load, I guess. Alright, so I guess I have to keep running, because that way is not the way to go. I don't know which way is the correct way to go. I guess we'll figure it out. Once you load back up.
This console will activate the purification good. Field.
I'm just gonna like just double save here.
You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Okay, where's the way out? I thought this was the way out. Grab it. Oh, you idiot. So I just have to run there, then run back.
I will add this map to your interface.
Okay, we're gonna just load back up. Game, load game. We're gonna try that one more time. And run, grab, and run back. I think we can do it. Okay, so... Oh, that was where it... I need to go to this save, the manual save, not the autosave. So I'll do the manual save. Try to go as fast as possible. Just want that crate. Because I know once I hit that, I can't go back and get it.
This console will activate the purification field.
Not that it's going to really make or break a game. I just want to be able to do it.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean? Okay, get ready to run.
Oh my god, why did you do that?
Here it comes! Go, go!
Grab this. Why? Pick all, jump over. Why are you being an idiot? Can't you just like run a little faster, Shepard? Or Shepard Rider? How'd that even happen? I went right through the cloud. Did you see that? I went right through the cloud and it didn't even kill me. Have you ever played the Dragon Age games? I played the Dragon Age
Never gets less terrifying.
1.
Let's get out of here.
I got to the very end of the game. I was one of the weakest characters. I was like an elf thief, elf rogue, and I couldn't beat the dragon. And I was playing on console, so it was a little bit harder. But I do want to play it. I just recently got, well, when I got Mass Effect, I wanted to play it early. And I picked up EA Access, which Dragon Age Inquisition's on there. So maybe that's the next game we go into. Actually, I want to do Unravel first. Let's do a little bit less of a intense game. But I do want to check out Inquisition. Don't question it. You did it. Yes. I agree. I got the chest. We're all good. Alright, so... while we're here... Priority ops, so travel to... Yes, that's fine. Locate Ket flagship in... Okay. Eladin. Check in with the Nexus officials at the Paradise. Speak with Colt Dalton. And that, sorry, jumping all over the map here. And that's back here into Chanka area, so... Oh, that's on the Tempest, actually. Alright, so let's go back to Paradise. I mean, you're a huge Dragon Age fan. The first game is, like, Mass Effect 1, so hard to play. Yeah, so then I didn't take a chance on Dragon Age 2, right? But I'm just going to pop into Inquisition, I think, and just give it another shot.
Temperature at the Paradise is currently 32 degrees Celsius, Pathfinder.
That's quite a change. The vault
room is cool. It took me an hour to beat Dragon Age, so don't worry, I always play Dalish Elf Rogue. Oh. Dragon Age 2 is so much better than Dragon Age 1. Yeah, unless it was like a Games for Gold or something like that, I don't think I would probably play it, but...
Good to see you, Pathfinder. Director Addison and Supervisor Kesh gave me the task of overseeing operations here. With luck, we'll soon see some changes on this trading post.
What's your role here?
Now that Aenea's gone, what are you trying to do here?
I'm sorting through Aenea's books and forwarding what I find to the Nexus. The plan is to maintain this trading post and offer support to the Krogan colony. Later on, we may use it as a base to expand Nexus mining operations on Eladin.
What's the water situation?
What are you going to do about the water situation on Eladin?
The water you found is being distributed.
It's only like $3 at GameStop, true.
People can expect to receive as much water as they need when they come here, regardless of who they are.
Even the scavengers?
Even them. They've been advised that any abuse of the privilege may result in it being taken away. They seem to understand, for now.
Any trouble?
Have you encountered any resistance? Any violence? Is everything okay?
We have enough guards and soldiers to put down any violent opposition. For now, it seems to be working. Perhaps we can rehabilitate the population of the planet, but that's a long ways off.
All right, well, good luck.
I'll leave you to it.
Okay, so... Is there anything else I need to do on this planet? Additional task. I think I should be okay. Helios, yeah, speak to Colt. It's Aya. During the storm up, so I need to go back to Aya. I need to go to Eos. Um, Lots of stuff to go on. Contact. We gotta basically go back to the Tempest. Yeah, so lots of stuff we need to do on the Tempest. Nexus control. Okay. Gotta hand a bunch of things in. You have them on PC. My kids don't pop over my laptop. No. Had to go out and buy them for the 360. Oh, and then they made Origins backwards compatible for sure. That sucks though, that pop on the keyboard on the laptop. Right, sorry, I'm jumping all over the place, I'm not paying attention. Alright, so let's jump back to the Tempest here. Yes. Do this. You've lost your Sims 4. Ah, shoot. That should have been. You must have had an Origins account, though, right? So at least, yeah, I've lost the game entirely. But all your work and all your hard work into Sims 4, down the drain. It's too bad. But you know, hopefully the kids learn their lesson. They didn't? Oh. Well, one day, maybe they have kids of their own and they'll get the karma and they will. Whatever, probably maybe it won't be a laptop by the time they're of age. They're all buttheads. No. Let's just read all my emails. Drinks. Hey, kid, now that we've got the transport back, maybe let's take a load off. Sing by Krala's song next time we're in the Kadara port. The bartender's getting to be a friend of mine. She'll mix you up something that'll strip paint. Drac, awesome. Outpost created. All medical supplies reclaimed from outlaw bases have been dispersed to initiative outposts and away teams. Thank you for your assistance. Ryder, this is from Lexi. I've been monitoring the scavenger you administered the serum to. His neural responses have improved dramatically and looks to be making progress. But... and this is the weird part. He seems to be displaying signs of slight depression. However, whatever was affecting his brain chemistry seemed to have been releasing dopamine into his system, and now he's suffering withdrawal. I think he'll even out after a few weeks, but I'm keeping an eye on him in the meantime. I'll forward my results to the Nexus. If we're lucky, we can use this to stop neural decay before it begins. Cool. Data from Sam, Dr. O'Keer. Summary of findings. Adjustment of retrovirus in the last batch of soldiers resulted in a success ratio of only 8%. This is unsatisfactory. I smashed many tanks in my fury. I'll start again. I'm committed to creating perfection, the perfect Krogan, a super soldier beyond belief. Someone named Dr. Ganar contacted me to consult on potential cures for the genophage. I sent him away. Why dabble in mediocrity when we can aim for brilliance? We already destroyed my tablets. Well, hopefully she learned from that.
What can I do for you?
Goodbye.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Yep. All right, Sue, do you have anything to say?
How's it going?
We'll talk later.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Let's see what PB's up to over here. Now that I think we got Pock back, right? So.
There you are.
Hi.
Something. I can't see what this says. Pretty much everyone. probably will go for PB though. Just like, I don't know. He seems to be the one who like is most interacts with Ryder. Where's PB? You're quiet.
Okay, who stole PB and put you in?
Not funny.
It's a little funny.
Okay, it's a little funny. I received this.
Hey, babe. Sorry I broke your pet. It lacked versatility. couldn't keep up? Maybe I'll do the same with your other new toy. Ta.
She means you. I hate her.
Really? Are you sure about that?
Oh, I don't know. It's not that she took my bot and broke her. We got Puck back and I repaired her. Better than ever. Now my scanner's fully upgraded and sweeping the cluster for remnant signals. We won.
So what's the problem?
It's just drummed up feelings I thought I'd put behind me. Turns out I just buried them. This is what happens when you let people in. You require baggage. I travel light, damn it. No baggage.
Need more stress relief? It will be nice.
You have every right to be upset.
Yeah, but at who? I let Kalinda become important to me, and I should have known better. Now you've become, or you're becoming, important. But you need to know, I resist checking out of this hotel every day.
Aw, yeah, I know, that's so sweet. pretty crappy hotel. I need some research. I need some assurances.
With accommodations like these, I don't blame you.
You are funny. I just need a little space. Time to think. Hopefully, my now Remtech-infused scanner will pick up something amazing.
You should have done it. I know. Didn't want to take advantage of her. That's what it was. All right, let's head to this Apex. Do I have any unused Apex? I don't think so. Or whatever called AVP. Well, let's go here at least. Let's strike team. Not allowing me to do AVP at the moment. Hey, success. Boom. All right, do I have enough for another member? Not yet.
Pathfinder, you have.
I have a new email. Great. $74.50 $89 Sure. Mission traits, scary. 13%. $74 Let's do it. All the advantage need to be taken. Yes, research data. Alright, so let's go here. Look at my materials and everything. Additional rare mining nodes will be made available. Cool. Accelerated mining, sure. I don't care about that right now. Here's the ground. Sure. In commerce, a lot of stuff is locked, but that's okay. Right, buy, sell. So all the scrap. And development here. I want research. Weapons. I really like the Black Widow. Let's invest. And I'm still not level 50 just yet. And for my armor, I want the assault rifle. Let's level this guy up. I don't think I can level up my armor just yet, because I'm not level 50. And then there's the sniper rifles. We'll leave that one alone for now. Doesn't really need any, I don't think it needs any augmentations for now. Sorry, still here, starting to prepare lunch for me and my son. Nice, some rice pilaf and chicken. Nice. That's okay. Take all the time you need. What's this say? Oh, X is just a craft. What? Oh, it's not X, it's start. Perfect. And then the remnant. Weapons, assault rifles, and I would like the a VI one, right? So it should be at the top. Oh, where is it? Oh, it's a sweeper? There it is. Nice. And then we'll head here. Because what am I running right now? I can't even see what my loadout is. Well, I'll check my email at the same time. A little frame rate drop there for a sec. I thought someone said I had an email. Yeah, so let's see if I have the legs, the VI legs. Legs. You got new legs. There they are. Strike team's good. Where's Lexi? Must be down. Well, but I do need to talk to people up at the meeting room. So let's do that.
Prepping VidCon communications.
Oh no, water on your phone. That's the worst.
Ryder, I was just about to call you.
Everything all right?
I've got numbers, coordinates, flashing in my head. I think it's an SOS from Mason.
It could be coming from your salmon plant.
He's sending me his location.
We did find evidence that Natanis may be intact.
What evidence?
A bunch of stasis pods.
It's okay. Phew, lucky.
No survivors. But the logs show it happened long after Natanis hit the Scourge.
Someone's still flying the damn thing.
Oh.
We're keeping it afloat, at least.
Here are the coordinates for my implant. Meet me there. We'll find answers.
All right, you got it. Were there some other things I had to do on the Tempest?
Ryder, hey. I'm so glad we got Pock back. It's weird, but I missed her.
Not so weird.
You built her. There's investment in that. I can see why you'd miss her.
Hmm. Not my typical MO, but maybe that's it. So, what's up?
Flirting. PB. Let's go here.
So what's your take? Is this Meridian?
It's okay. Everything we've seen, each remnant system we've uncovered, is connected to everything else. The bots, the monoliths, the vaults. It stands to reason that activating Meridian will connect the entire network and rekindle terraforming across the cluster.
So you think we're doing the right thing?
Well, yeah.
Well, I'll leave you to it. Let's flirt.
I like it when you flirt. I wouldn't want you to stop.
Have I flirted with you? Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
Oh, Jal's your favorite? I always like it. Whatever, like, a new species is always introduced, it's always interesting. Let's just make sure everyone's okay.
Kadar is a lifesaver. I'd promised some people some things I wasn't sure I could get. Turns out I can get them all on Kadara. Funny how things work out.
I'm just relieved that they didn't die out there without Nexus support.
Jal is awesome. Yeah, he's cool.
The boat was hard, but Nexus leadership was desperate. Wasn't a great choice. Lose some people, or lose everything.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Okay, anyone else? No one's in here. Yeah, we'll just talk to everyone before we head out. We'll go down the stairs. He's ruined you for other romances? Why is that?
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Oh, he was perfect.
What can I do for you, Pathfinder?
I've got to go.
I'll see you later, Jal.
Stay strong and clear.
Will do.
Pathfinder, Bradley says Prodromos is back on track.
Perfect.
That Rokar threat made me angry as hell, but it also kind of made me feel like a local. I've arranged a thing on EOS for everyone. It's time I gave back, not just go from crisis to crisis. Sam has the nav points. Dress light.
Dress light? What is this, like a beach? A beach day? Still, I've already read all those. Speak with Colt. Oh, there's Lexi.
Yes?
Investigate. New memory fragment.
I saw another of Dad's memories. I was in this one. Sarah, too. We were home visiting. Dad told us about going through the Charon relay.
So you got your sense of exploration from your father?
Sure.
We joked it was in our DNA.
Then that part of him lives on.
I saw another memory that Dad locked away. The day my mom died.
I'm sorry, Ryder.
We each have our reasons for coming here. Mom was his. Her death fueled him.
Grief can be a powerful motivator.
If you can't run from it, use it. Guess that's what he did. I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
All right. I'll be excited for the Liam scene then. Oh, wrong way. What's up, Cora?
Back again?
For now.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Nothing in here. Nothing in Liam's quarters. All right, we'll go up. You're romancing him in your second playthrough?
Just talked to Kesh. Looks like some of the clan are back at the Nexus.
Hey.
Paid on as mercs instead of part of the initiative, but still. Good call you made. Letting her keep the drive core.
New dawn for the Krogan, huh?
Never thought I'd see the day. Sovereign Krogan as equal allies. My mother would have approved.
Nice, I'm glad to hear that.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
Yes, Liam is always the guy getting us into trouble. He has always some plans that always go awry.
Hey, Ryder. What's the story?
Good talking to you, Gil.
Oh, man, I love when that happens. Okay, where are we going next? Track Legit down and give Rourke's gift. Oh, shoot. That's still... Like, where is... He must be down here. I'll head back, I guess. I wouldn't romance him for a ton of gold. Where do I talk to? He's not here. Oh, yeah. Oops, go back. Because we have to scan that architect husk.
Tracking a remnant architect.
Oh, you're over here. Kadara. I have to go to Kadara anyway, so... Let's go to Kadara, because we got to do a couple things there. Oh.
Hey,
trouble in all caps, not just the T. I'd be rescuing him every 2 seconds. No, dude sells in distress for me. But if you loved him, would you not do anything for him? I got you, dude sell, damsel. Let's go. Oh, he's right here. Perfect. Talk.
Take it this beauty is yours?
The Tempest? Yeah, she's mine.
Hell of a ship. We don't get many like her. Colt Dalton, Kadara Docks Manager. Sloan said to make sure no one harasses you.
Awfully nice of her.
Uncharacteristically so. You must be important.
How safe is it here?
Safety's a commodity on Kadara. It depends on how much you're willing to spend. The port's gun-free, but murder comes in all shapes and sizes. Still, better than living outside the mountain. It's no man's land out there.
Everyone's different, doll.
Does Kadara get a lot of traffic?
Since we moved in? Oh, yeah. Kadara's one of the few planets in Helios with a functioning economy. Got Angara and exiles from all over Helios moving their cargo through this port.
And last.
I was told you could help me find an Angara named Lieta.
No can do.
Why not?
I was generously compensated to keep my mouth shut. I'm a man of my word. I'm sure you understand.
She paid you to stay quiet?
Why would she pay you to cover her trail?
Not my job to ask questions. She wouldn't have told me anyway. We weren't exactly friends, but she treated me like a stranger the day she left. I shouldn't be telling you this. Pretend I didn't say anything.
Let's work something out.
I'm a good friend to have. You help me, and I'll help you.
Go on.
I can bend Sloane's ear. That's worth more than credits.
So. I can't tell you where she went. I can't stop you from taking a peek at my dock records either.
I see.
Especially if you knew the passcode is 1837.
Got it. Thanks.
So subtle.
I don't know what you mean.
Thanks for your time.
Back to work.
View the dock records. Oh, they're up. Okay.
Don't think I don't see you eyeing my gear.
They're down.
Jarl, the records say Lieta went to Aya for recovery. She was injured.
It must have been bad if she was sent to Aya.
What happened on Elladin?
There's a resistance med center on Aya. That's where we'll find answers.
Cool. And now we also just need to go to here. If you become friends with him, he opens up a lot. Friends.
Do I even want to know?
Hey, all this. Some idiot who got talked into a headbutting contest by his buddies.
Some buddies?
Hey, you.
Not in my bar.
I know you, Nexus. Your people hurt my friends. Now, we're gonna hurt you.
Looks like someone wants a fight. You up for it, Ryder?
He doesn't stand a chance.
You know I am.
You start this, I'm gonna finish it.
You and what army?
I don't need an army. I've got a Krogan.
Just what do you think you're doing? You okay, kid?
I'm okay, all things considered.
You got a hard head, I'll give you
that. High praise, coming from a crook.
I respect what you were trying to do, but getting clocked, that's just a... Hey, Ryder, do me a favor. Don't tell Cash about this.
Sure.
I got you covered.
That you do, I just... don't want her to worry.
Oh, man. That's too funny. If I would hit the trigger, the fight scene ensues and it's amazing. Oh, man. I should have kept my eye on the screen. I was busy looking what you guys are saying. This auto. If I load this though. Should I reload and do the fight scene? Let's reload and do the fight scene. View the dock records first, and then we'll do the fight scene.
Went to Aya for recovery. She was injured.
It must have been bad if she was sent to Aya.
What happened on Eladin?
There's a resistance med center on Aya. That's where we'll find answers.
Do I even want to know?
Hey? Oh, this? Some idiot who got talked into a headbutting contest with me by his buddies.
Some buddies?
Hey! You!
Not in my bar.
I know you. Nexus. Your people hurt my friends. Now... gonna hurt you.
Looks like someone wants a fight. You up for it, Ryder?
He doesn't stand a chance.
You know I am. You start this, I'm gonna finish it.
Yeah? You and what army?
I don't need an army. I've got a Krogan.
Just what do you think you're doing?
This is awesome. I love that the bartender gets into it too. That's hilarious. Even more? I like this.
My quads, I'm getting too old for this shit. Hey, Ryder,
what was the Avengers reference?
Do me a favor. Don't tell Cash about this.
I got you covered.
That you oh,
skinny beanpole alien getting into the fight.
Don't want her to worry.
All right, I like that one. I like that relationship better now. Okay, so wait, what was that saying? Search the, oh, gotta go to Aya. All right, so we'll go to Aya. I think there's a couple things we gotta do anyways there. I see. To the Tempest. Speak to PB? Okay.
PB's been looking for you.
Have any emails? Something big. No time to type. Come.
Hey there, what's new?
Funny you should ask. I need to know. If I had something really important to do, could I count on you to help? To come along?
Maybe, maybe not. Is this another proposition?
Important? Or stress relief important?
This time, important. Thanks to my newly remnant augmented scanner, I'm onto something big. Hear that signal? Best I can tell, it's coming from a piece of raw remnant programming tech. A building block in an unused state. My eyes bulge thinking what we might be able to learn from it. Or do with it. It's like a remtech wildcard. Kind of mystery I live for. I have to get it. There's no time to waste, right?
Possible implications?
What are the implications of this device? Whatever it is.
At the very least, it'll strengthen our bridge to remnant technology. Even just getting closer data readings could help us break down remnant programming, use their tech more efficiently. I need to find it.
Excuse me.
Like now. Well, now that now's gone, so now.
Okay.
That's it? No preamble, no further interrogation, just okay. You're in?
I'm in.
Yes! That your game means the world to me. Loading the coordinates into the galaxy map. Consider me primed and ready.
All right, BB. We need, though, to go to Aya. So let's go to Aya. Do it. You love this? So we're going to go to Aya. Which is over here. Look at these other ones. Oh my god, there's so much to do. Let's just first go to Aya, get these quests done. in here. Yes, we are going down. Is it always this cloudy on Aya? Always thought it was sunny. Ooh, a quest guy over here. Let's go over here first.
Pathfinder. More of your outposts need help, if you have time.
I do have time.
The water purifier can't keep up with demand. They're requesting one of those Angaran ionic filters. There are engineers who work in the aqueducts here. I'll bet they have what we need.
I hope so.
One filter coming up.
What's this? Fast travel. Yeah, let's fast travel to here just to speed things up a bit. One thing I'm really happy with this game, it is a huge game. I'm having a lot of fun playing with this. It's taking a long time to get to where I am. Ooh, nice. I'm starting to get hungry too for lunch.
Do you work on water filtration here?
I designed the system for it.
Can you sell me an ionic filter? My people need it on Elidon.
If they're tough enough for Elidon, they deserve help.
Guy won't even look at me. Thank you. Alright, so we'll just while we're here. You didn't eat breakfast. Most important meal of the day. My girlfriend and I, it's the one meal that we actually have time to actually sit down and eat together. So usually I make eggs and turkey bacon and maybe sometimes an avocado for breakfast. Oh, we're on the wrong way. Oh, I have to go down? I do, don't I? Right, let's go down to the med center. No, coffee is the most important meal. True for some people.
No entering the med center until you're clean.
Oh, so dumb. Oh, here we are.
You're not supposed to be here.
Ah, shoot. Twitch overlay is getting in the way. You're hard to find. I have something for you. Hi, how about just I have something for you?
Rorik sent me to find you. He wanted me to give you this cryo bracelet.
Rorik? I don't want it. Take it away. I want nothing to do with Rorik. With any of you.
You've been through a lot, haven't you?
You wouldn't want to hear about it.
Try me.
I was dumped by scavengers. Outsiders who left me for dead.
Oh,
I thought
sad.
I could come to Aya and feel safe with my people. Forget what happened. And now you're here. Seems like no matter where I go, I can't escape outsiders. All of you need to just go away and leave me alone.
You were jumped by scavengers?
On Elidan. They said they had salvage to sell. I was stupid enough to follow them. Once we were alone, they attacked. Left me for dead. Took my ship and flew off world.
How did you get back?
I walked 3 hours on the dunes with a few broken ribs. Rode back to Kadara with another salvager.
I thought Aya wouldn't take anyone from Kadara.
They don't. I told them what happened and they welcomed me. Ephra took me in. He says I'm a fighter. Resistance material. I spent so long wondering
what
Zangara worlds could give me. I was wrong.
You can't lose faith. Some of those outsiders care about you.
Like who?
Rorik, for one. He sent me to find you, didn't he?
You went to a lot of trouble for someone you didn't know. Why?
Lots of us are trying to bring some good to Helios.
I'm trying my best to flirt. There's just no options yet.
Like me.
Rorik, I should have known he'd be worried about me. Can I see that bracelet again? He actually made it.
He said you can use it to visit him again.
It'll take me some time, but I think I can do that. I know Rorik. He'd blame himself if he knew what happened. It would be better if he didn't know the truth.
Just flirt with everyone.
It's your choice, but think about it.
I think there can be jealousy. I remember in the past BioWare games that there is some jealousy, and then you have to eventually choose one person. Except for in the game Jade Empire, where it is suggested that both girls that you are flirting with decide that they would like to have you at the same time. Let's hand this artifact in.
Hello, Pathfinder. Any good news for me?
I picked this up. Any idea what it might be?
How in the skies did you find an Angaran starman? One that still works, even. It must be pre-scourge. If we analyze it, we can learn where our people traveled before the Dark Age.
There is kind of with certain people. A star map. How about have the Angara traveled far? I like this one.
Do you know
one.
Much about where your ancestors traveled?
No, not at all. The Scourge wiped out nearly everything. We're only just beginning to travel again.
Could they have made it to another galaxy, like us?
It's possible. For all we know, there are entire Angaran worlds beyond our reach. You've given me more to study than I ever expected. I've got a lot of work ahead. Thank you for your help, Pathfinder. I'll let you know if I discover anything.
Return the Angaran relics. Do I have more relics? No,
good
I don't.
Good to see you again.
Goodbye.
I should get moving.
Come back soon.
I almost completely romanced Reyes while romancing Liam. I flirted with him once just to see what would happen. And then I was like trying the whole time, like, no. Kept making his advances. Yeah. If you check out my YouTube channel, you can see how my path went.
I managed to find an ionic filter for Elidan. Make sure they get it.
I'll get this delivered right away. They'll be relieved to have enough water.
There we go. You're done there. All right, so I guess we're finished on Aya. I need to go to Eos. Also, for Liam, I need to go to Eos. You go to Nexus. Let's go. What do I want to do first? EOS or the Nexus? I might buy this game if it goes on sale just to romance Jal. He is worth the money? Okay, I'm going to go to EOS. Yes. Thanks, doll. See, it's sunny now. Guess it was cloudy when I landed.
All systems green.
On our way. I wish the now they changed the fast travels, so you can just like X through the animation. I wish that also applied to this one. It's because
Home of Eos and Prodromos.
Just not a fan of the animation. But I guess you gotta load stuff, so it's kind of like a loading screen. Oh, that's not Eos. Go. Dope. Is it? I don't think it is. No, it is. All right, so we got Liam and Life on the Frontier. Okay. Those legs on. I guess I should have brought Liam with me. I'll change it out.
The scent is green. Coordinating, path is calm.
Little texture flickering. All right, so where's okay, what did I have with me? I need to switch out for Liam. I guess it doesn't really matter too much, but what was that? Oh, there's another one over here. Oh, that's a Liam. So let's just go over here, switch out for Liam.
Liam marked something nearby. He should be here for it.
Oh, you think you loaded? Nope. I know, right? Okay, so let's head over here. Oh. Oh, soccer.
Prodromos is suited up and ready to host.
Ready for the exchange, Pathfinder.
Grab your civvies. Going to get hot.
How did you do all this?
Well, it didn't take much. A ball, flat ground. Hustle would start games at refugee camps. I didn't get it then, but after the attack here and the shit with Varan's rescue, I wanted to try something. Low tech. What do you think?
Let's see. Why not stage a big event?
Plenty of people on teams, but barely any spectators. This could have been a big deal.
It is a big deal. It isn't for an audience. Or life and death. It's because we want to. And that's important. That's what I didn't get about games like this. Because I was a responder, an outsider, jumping from crisis to crisis. But after everything I've seen on your team, well, it feels different on the inside. Check the play! Free kick for charging.
Charging?
No charge.
That's a match hockey penalty.
What?
We're lucky to have you.
You better believe it. You too, Ryder. You're a jerk sometimes, but as Pathfinder, this is because of you. Switch up. Ready to get in the game?
Yeah. The Pathfinder should make an appearance. Try to keep up, Costa!
In my Remtech armor.
Don't count on it. I'm complete rubbish.
Yeah, he is pretty human. The soccer field should stay. Like, I don't like that it disappears. Yeah. Oh, that was a good scene. I really liked it.
Is your name Yale?
Yeah, that's me. Stanton Yale. What can I do for the Pathfinder today?
Tell me about the Three Sabers.
Oh, shit.
What should I say here? That good, huh? You led them.
Well, that reaction tells me all I need to know.
Look, I just didn't think anyone would find out about it, okay? It's something that ought to be left alone. We made a mistake.
Explain.
The new outposts, our supply routes...
I swear I talk like a Solarian.
We couldn't rely on just you. I proposed that we'd save Nexus blood by hiring exiles to fight for us.
Good in theory.
It could have worked. Mercenaries and privateers have existed throughout history.
That was the hope. Cochran and I served together. I thought I could trust him and the crew. I became their commander. I armed them. I shared access to Pedromo's operations. And then they took their new toys and went rogue. Attacked people they were supposed to protect.
It's not a problem something. A guy seems to be very concerned in the back there. And something report this.
I've dealt with the Three Sabers. They won't be a problem.
Damn. They're gone, then. Shit. Cochran. He was a good man. Once. Addison will be pleased at least. One loose end tied up.
This goes all the way up to Addison?
She wasn't sure Ryder would work out as Pathfinder. She was desperate for options. It doesn't even matter anymore. The Three Sabers are gone. Just let this blow over. I have to get back to work. We've got an outpost to run here.
In front, Addison. Will do. Alright. And... if there's anything else to do here. Alright, back to the Tempest then. And find my way out of here. There we go. You hate Addison? Yeah, I know. She's not my favorite either. Yeah, just a bit.
Leaving Atwell. All clear.
Well, might as well go to the Nexus.
Hello?
Hello, Suvi. Some sound effects are missing. Just the music. Oh, there it goes. Yeah, it's just it happens. You missed. Yesterday there was a few funny glitches. Just some like cinematics weren't loading properly. I got shot out of my Nomad, and I just kept dying over and over. I believe you. If I've experienced them, I'm sure people have experienced more than me. Yeah, like I exited out and just shot me backwards. Ooh, tons of stuff to do in here. It's those tasks though. The tasks never show up on the map, so when I go to do them, I have no idea where to do them. Yeah, the thing that kind of saved me, I pressed pause and I went to a forward station. Hey, Christy. Okay. Let's talk. Oh, where are you? Here? There we go.
You're back safe. You... No, no, Kerry, professional.
First so I've flirted with her, so she likes me.
Message. I'd make the most of it. Today's a tough one. The Exiles. Probably the most live-wire topic for our leaders. You've met the treacherous mutineers at Kadara Port. Some think the Exiles are a menace to be eradicated.
They're not a real threat, so...
The Exiles have as many problems as the Initiative. Not every outlaw wants us dead.
Wow, it's almost heresy to hear that the Exiles are anything but filthy... Well, Exiles. I wish I could draw this out, but I have a meeting. Sorry. Apparently some colonists want to talk about the series. Maybe they'll be willing to go on camera.
Cool. There's a quest over here somewhere. Must find it.
Pathfinder, this is Nexus Control. I've decrypted the scrambler you found, sending you the information now.
Good job. Pathfinder out. Sam?
Received, Pathfinder. The scrambler contains all the evidence necessary to incriminate Svenda.
Awesome.
Interesting place, isn't it? Full of smiles and handshakes.
Flirty, flirty.
How many soldiers? Even though when politicians make peace, it's we soldiers who keep it.
We probably something, and privacy should be forefront. Or diplomacy should be forefront. We probably spook them.
Given our situation, it's smart to show we truly come in friendship.
Though in these times, you should be prepared for the alternative. But names. I know you, Pathfinder. I am Andraknil, a Heskarl with the Resistance.
A Heskarl?
Centuries ago, Heskarl were special forces. We defended colonies, passing our training down via oral history. Few remember us today. I came to learn what the Milky Way knows of such things. I heard your father was part of a similar program, an N7.
What have you learned about the N7 program?
Human soldiers who trained on exotic worlds. Arcturus, Europa... Rio de Janeiro. They learn to fight in all environments, on little food or sleep, care for their injured, to lead. Is that accurate? Wasn't your father one of them?
Yes.
He was one of the first N7s. He was proud of that, even though he didn't stay in service. Didn't stop him teaching me and my sister a few tricks.
So, you carry a little of that knowledge with you, as well as your Pathfinder skills. N7 training would benefit my people. Heskal training would benefit yours. Perhaps a few war games. Show me how your skills handle the tests of a Heskal recruit. Challenge yourself and teach me.
I'd be honored.
A chance to work with the Angaran best of the best? Absolutely.
Excellent.
I think they're really, like, they're a cool species. Emotional.
After that, I look forward to learning.
Battle the Remnant, battle ancient ferocious creatures, retrieve sensitive data.
Top scientists have a few answers. The dark energy and
is there anything I need to do here? Nothing. Okay, so nothing in this area needs to be done, so we'll head to Addison. Alright, so yeah. Yeah, they are pretty awesome. That's the one thing, like, from the previous Mass Effect theories, like, not every race has, like, humanity and is, like, relatable. But they've done a really good job, even with the Milky Way species as well, to give them a bit more emotion and personality, which I really like. Oh, there was a dude upstairs that could help him? Okay, well, I guess I'll head back there.
I know why you're here. Yale told me to expect a visit.
Oh, she looks so different.
I hope this blunder wouldn't come to light.
I haven't spoken to her since the update.
Dashing our hopes. Have the three sabers been eliminated, Pathfinder?
Don't erase what... I'm gonna do this.
Their deaths don't make this okay.
1 second, Ellie just wants outside.
A poor decision was made. People paid for it, but it's over. As far as everyone's concerned, the three sabers acted on their own.
But they didn't, did they? Hey, Ryder.
Who the hell's this?
1 second, I'm just gonna grab something to eat while I am up.
This is Vetra's sister, Cid.
Oh, you. I noticed you tried to get someone to look into the Three Sabers.
So I was right, wasn't I? Someone on the Nexus was helping the Three Sabers.
Yes, it was a mistake. We authorized a course of action that costs lives, but, like I said, it's over.
You have to tell people. If we made a mistake, we have to own it, right?
Who does that serve? It could damage relations with the Angara, spark another uprising.
It would be lying. Ryder, if you hide this, what else will you let them hide?
We're not taking tips on diplomacy from a teenager.
Oh, I'm never siding with you, Addison.
With all due respect, Director, Cid's right. Transparency is important for building trust. People need to know they can trust us, even when we screw up.
I'll make sure people hear about this.
Pathfinder, you're making a mistake.
Maybe. But at least I'm willing to acknowledge it.
Hey, Wave, how's it going? Yeah, Ellie's just outside right now. Okay. And oh, there's some people over here. Oh, tons of people. Go talk to Kesh. Gotta deliver her flower.
I'm worried about this place. Can't find you.
Vorn wanted me to give you this.
A plant?
A flower. He says it couldn't grow into Chocolate, but it has a new life here. I think he was trying to be romantic.
Sentimental fool. Spending his time growing flowers. It's a waste of time. Has no benefit to Krogan's survival.
He was trying to be sweet. Cut him some slack.
You're as bad as he is. Did he say how to take care of it?
Aww.
Give it love.
Work's busy today? Yeah, you've been pretty busy at work lately, haven't you? I'm doing well. I'm just doing a morning stream today. And just because I have to take care of some things around the house. And tomorrow I'll do... Actually, tomorrow, normally I will have... I normally have morning streams on Thursdays, but unfortunately I have to work in the morning on that day. So this will be the last stream for the week. A short week, unfortunately. Don't know if I'll be on for the Easter weekend, but we'll see what happens.
Nothing more for now. See you later.
Attention, civil disobedience has been reported in hydroponics. Security. Let's talk to Drac here.
You sure look thoughtful.
Just thinking about the first time Cash got her hands on a toolkit.
This one.
Master engineer from the day she was born?
Quads, no. She worked hard at it. Let's see, the first time, yeah, it was our power generator. She took it apart. With the blood side.
Wouldn't that cause shorts or something?
She liked the fireworks.
I get a new follower? Awesome.
Like
thanks, doll.
Figured out that cracking open bigger things made even bigger sparks.
It's been a lot of fun hanging out with you today.
A reminder to all personnel, overtime hours remain in effect.
All right, I guess I gotta go to security footage. What's this say? Spender, I armed you. Give Kallax a chance. Oh. You needed to take down 10. What have you done for me? I covered your tracks. You made Kallax think you were with us, but you were the one who woke up Morda. We both know you were hedging your bets, making sure we saw you as an ally if we actually did take the Nexus. I didn't choose to wake up Morda. They made me. I went to your boss with what I've seen. You'd be out of a job. Hell, you'd be in jail or out here with us. So this is blackmail then? Smart. You'll get your supplies, Arone. Just know that I'm saving this conversation. So am I.
Drac will want to see this.
Alright, so I gotta go back to Drac.
An anonymous source, really? Thanks for your help with those receivers. Our signal's strong and our message is clear.
What? Oh, there he goes. I thought he wasn't gonna look at me.
I met another journalist, Kerry Tavessa.
Yeah, we're running Carrie's series.
You might stream for a bit? Cool. I'll add you to my auto host.
Mostly on my own, so pretty much anyone who brings me news is welcome. Content is king, and her content is really touching a nerve.
That's all for now.
Talk to you later, Davis.
I'll be here.
I need to go back to talk to Drac now. There you are.
We've got everything we need on Spender.
I've been waiting for this moment for nearly a year. Ready?
Yes.
Let's go confront Spender.
Be nice to bring his head back to Morda on a pike, you know, as a gift.
We do this by the rules.
He's Nexus personnel. Addison and Kandros will decide what to do with him.
Spoil sport.
You're worried about people seeing you in your house?
I didn't have a choice. Arone said they'd kill me.
You helped the mutineers, Spender. That was a choice right there.
All you had to do was ask for help. Instead, you put everyone else at risk to save yourself.
Actually,
people died because of you, Spender.
They said no one would get hurt. I didn't hurt anyone. It's not my fault.
You're done now, buddy, and with any luck, they'll give you to me.
Everything the Pathfinder's saying is true. Here's the proof.
A scrambler packed with logs and credit transfers.
Of course. You want to have some privacy.
This has been going on since the mutiny. He's been altering files, stealing supplies, communicating with them.
We have a confession from Arone, one of the exiles.
Arone. On the record this time.
We've been working with Spender since the mutiny. He armed us. And now he keeps us supplied. As long as we keep heat on the Krogan. I don't know why he hates them. But he really hates them.
I can't even begin to fathom the damage he's responsible for.
Like your hands are clean, Kandros? We all wanted the Krogan gone. I just made it easier. The exiles think I work for them, just like you think I work for you. That's what real politics looks like.
Right under our noses. God damn it, Spender!
The Krogan left. Spender played both sides just to get a promotion. You couldn't have seen that coming.
No. No, I was given ample reasons to suspect something. I just chose not to. You brought it to me, Pathfinder. I should have acted then, but Tan wouldn't shut up about the Krogan.
You're getting a chance to fix this now.
Let's start with taking our side when my clan tries to negotiate a better deal with Tan. You need us, and frankly, we need you.
You're right. I'll back you up. We'll do it right this time.
Hooray!
So, what about him?
Jail.
Lock him up. He won't be the last, but he'll make a fine example.
You're just gonna throw me in a cell?
Could be worse. We could throw you off the station. Think about that for a moment.
Thanks, Ryder. You have no idea how glad I am this business is settled.
There we go. Spender's now dealt with. And no one else. Okay, so... All right. Let's head back. Let's just check the other docking. Let's check the habitation deck. We'll just check all the areas. Just make sure that I've done everything. Yeah, no freedom for Spender. Yeah, I just thought, like, why would I exile him if he's... could probably just do the same thing again. Accepted their push for equal status. Clan leader Nakmor Morda welcomed with the support and resources new to Chunka. Nothing here. Oh, what about?
Pathfinder, I hear the Angaran planet Aya is a paradise. We finally found a lush world. When do we start moving in?
Soon.
In good time. As we become better friends, hopefully we'll all share more and more. But we need to find lush planets of our own. For all of us.
True. But hey, at least now we know one exists, right? I know you'll do it. Keep up the good work, Pathfinder.
Thanks, hopeful citizen.
Ryder.
You're not on the bridge, Captain?
We powered it down. Can't afford to waste energy. Though Cryo Bay and Samnode are exempt. And I told them to keep their hands off Alex's quarters. You have access now.
Thanks.
Hey, sorry about your father. He was really good at what he did. Just not so good at working with people. He was right about going planetside, though.
I wish you were still here. There's so much you could have taught me.
You'll do fine. You're off to a good start. If there's anything else I can help with, let me know.
Will you be bringing Hyperion folks out of stasis?
Whoever is most suited for the outposts gets priority. You know, the big win will be when we're able to wake up entire families at once. That's when I'll know things have taken a turn for the better.
True.
If someone had told you that you'd be in the Andromeda Cluster, even 5 years ago.
Are you kidding me? I'd have laughed them out of the quadrant. Although,
oh, yeah?
The way things are now isn't exactly what I was hoping for.
It's probably about like 12 degrees here today.
On arrival of less than ideal circumstances. When you sign up, you hope for the best and plan for the worst.
Why did you join the initiative? We're a long way from home.
How could I not?
Ohio weather sucks.
Coming here, all this, it was just a logical extension of what
it's been
I
like.
Did.
Just super rainy here.
Sailing through new stars, discovering new worlds. What self-respecting explorer could pass that up?
That's it for
Thanks
now.
For the talk.
All right, I have a request to submit, administrators to harass, and people to wake up. I'd better get to it. Good luck out there.
Thank you. Hey, PB.
Hey, Vetra. I'm someplace interesting.
I'm just in Ontario here, in the Toronto area.
Rain check, okay?
Sure thing.
Still not spending time in the Nexus, huh?
No, I made the rounds. Tons more people milling about. My old apartment's been appropriated. Guess they need the space.
You seem sad about that.
Not sad.
It's sunny in Florida? Oh, I bet.
Guess I just realized how nice it was to have a quiet place where I could disappear. Now, everywhere you go, boom, people.
Right, let's leave this. So to the next area, which is Cryo Bay. And while we do that, I'll let Ellie back in. You wouldn't have guessed that. Oh, thanks, Al. Can you give me that sock? No? Okay, just don't eat it. You can have it, just don't eat it, okay?
Back for a visit?
Goodbye.
That's all.
I really wish I had more.
I'll be here if you need me.
And she's still just, like, sleeping. Oh, that's a closed door. But all right, so I don't think there's anything in this area for me to take a look at. Once in a while I'll drop like an A. Like, how's it going, A? But other than that, my accent is very similar to like the surrounding, even like the American, like a Northern American accent. But I do say things differently. I notice that when sometimes when I say about or car, They can sound very Canadian. So you said there's a guy up top I could help? Up here? I don't see any any markers. It's just the tech lab. I'll check it out though. Yeah, the Northern American accent is very similar to the Canadian accent for sure. Question marks? But so when I head here, the question marks are just like, they're just these. Yeah, Michigan accent? Yeah, it's very similar to the Canadian accent. Makes sense because the people are so close. Alright, well, I might have some time to take on one more quest. Yeah, right now it's about 12.
All systems green.
Thanks for the booze. Hi, it's Wilma, Superintendent Kesha's assistant. Thank you for the bootleg spirits from Kadara. Kesha was very pleasantly surprised, even though her system barely felt the effects. The rest of us slept well that night, though. Take care. Awesome. There's still, maybe I have to head to the tech labs. It's fine. Or I'll head back to the Nexus another time. Let's just do Korra. Cord is all tangly. One sec.
Even that random radio noise we get from the Scourge is quieter. Eerie. I'm picking up something.
Alright, so let's scan the planets. I hate when the cord gets all tangly. Oh, I forgot I could skip this part. Scan.
I'm picking up something.
I know, I'll get to the anomaly in a second there. Orange atmosphere on that one.
Anomaly detected.
Hmm. Back right here.
Boom.
Remember in the other ones where you had to buy probes? That was kind of silly.
I'm picking up something.
Thank you.
Anomaly detected.
Ooh, an anomaly. Where are we at over here? Oh, just here?
Deploying probe. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Sweet.
Anomaly on sensors.
Almost threw your controller because of cord stuff.
Deploying probe.
This is Korra's nav point?
We're gonna embark on the mission. It wasn't working. Liam, gonna bring PB along. PB. Yeah, PB.
We're approaching the nav points Korra found. Something's there. It might be an arc, but the damn Scourge isn't helping.
I hate when that happens. Did you have to get a new controller?
Hard to believe the Lucinia could survive in all this.
It's going to be all right.
It will. Thanks. Sarissa will have plans for those decimation hunters. Wrote the manual on crisis situations.
The commando you mentioned. You still believe she'll save the day?
Sarissa was a legend even before she was the Pathfinder's bodyguard. She'll have a plan.
Aha! Detecting an initiative vessel.
Pretty cool.
Signs and minimal power, multiple hull breaches. She's a wreck.
But she's intact.
If she's space-worthy and her crew's alive, that's all we need. Callow, take us in.
I'll try. Must be one docking bay still holding together.
Oh, I can't afford to do it. Dang. Alright, let's go.
We're aboard. Any response to comms?
Nothing. Maybe their sensors are busted.
Hold on. This is my girlfriend messaging me.
What a mess.
No one sweeps up for guests anymore.
Ah, very similar to the other.
Beginning decompression. Die, you cat monsters.
What?
We're not cat, we're a Pathfinder team.
Ryder, Lieutenant Harper, and Sam, just send her our ident codes.
Confirmed. Sorry. Tondra, but what's left of Lucinia? Come up to the bridge. Maybe you can help fix this mess.
Okay.
Someone's jumpy.
Pretty cool, because I guess it's the same architecture as the Hyperion. So I guess it was pretty easy to make this level.
If the Tempest looked like this, how would you feel?
Some damage stuff, okay. And I'm guessing the cat attacked. They freaked out.
But you'd vent a Pathfinder team into space?
Respectfully, yes. We can't take any more chances.
Sarissa Theris, Pathfinder. Don't mind the captain. Scolding me eases her blood pressure.
Korra's your biggest fan?
Korra here thought the famous Sarissa would have everything in hand.
I thought Matriarch Ashara was Pathfinder, ma'am, and you were her bodyguard. Like her Tiamna. I served with Asari Commandos, ma'am. Memorized all your battle manuals.
Matriarch Ashara is dead. Sarissa was next in line. Her battle manuals haven't kept the cat off my arc.
We're here to save you.
That ends today. We'll see your arc safely back to the Nexus.
I hope so. We've tried everything else.
Matriarch Ishara died trying to negotiate with those Ket bastards, so I took something precious from them, too. I stole a module containing tactical data. All their secrets
nice.
Through this phenomenon.
We call it the Scourge, ma'am. If we could outmaneuver the Ket through it...
we'd stand a better chance against them.
Their Archon had the same thought. He sent his elite agent, the Valiant, and his decimation hunters after us. We take more damage each time we escape the Valiant. The last assault? He sent forces to board us. Sarissa's theft has made things problematic.
How many borders are we talking about?
We're not sure, but for now, they're contained down there. We couldn't do more. We spent our resources evacuating...
Oh, nice. You started your stream up?
The Valiant wants Sarissa to pay.
We couldn't do more. We spent our resources evacuating civilians. Valiant wants to... See, she did her job.
Pathfinders have to take risks, Captain. I've taken my share.
God has preserved me.
What would it take to get the Ark out of here before this Valiant catches up again?
An FTL burn long enough to lose him. But since the evacuation, we've been stuck at minimal power. The drive core is dead.
My people are investigating, but those systems are below deck, with the Ket borders.
Another Pathfinder team could back them up.
Get power for the drive core, and my Sam and I will finish deciphering the Ket data. We'll turn the Valiant's escape routes against him.
First rule, always know your escape plan.
The last commando report came from Hangar Control. I'll give you access. Please be careful.
Ah, cool. Why the trend to the Hangar Control? Will do.
Take risks. They really do. Matriarch Ishara, your father. We roll the dice and...
Cora, nothing will happen to me.
I didn't say that.
Didn't you? Come on. The sooner we find those commandos, the better.
Close. Cool. So let's head over here. Probably gonna be a very linear mission, I'm assuming.
Wasn't this quiet when the Arks were traveling through dark space? Mm.
Quieter. They weren't busted up back then.
Lucinia will be back to normal once we get her to the Nexus. Here we are. Hangar Control.
Alright.
We might have a friend.
Oh, hello.
Must be part of Sarissa's team.
Stop. In the name of the goddess, I'll...
Shoot your rescuers.
And humans? Your Ark made it?
Just about. I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder. This is my team.
I'm Vidaria Damali, Sarissa's new second-in-command. Sorry about the mix-up. I hope I can help.
We need power. You seem like...
Oh. The captain says we need to restore power to go to FTL.
Right. Yes. I've tracked the power drain, and I think shutting the hangar bay doors will fix it. The Ket forced the doors open, and the safeties are draining power trying to shut them.
Don't worry. My Sam can probably override whatever the Ket did.
Ket can survive in vacuum for a little while. If we shut the doors, the Valiant's pet hunters lose their last escape route, too. I pray the power will be enough for FTL. I just...
Vidaria, I served as a huntress. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Breathe, purpose, action. Breathe.
Okay. Please take a look at the console. I'll keep watch.
Cool. All right, so let's head to the console.
Starting hangar door closure sequence.
Ket!
Oh.
We've got this. Cover the console while Sam works. Nice steady fire. Yes, ma'am.
Oh.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. That really hurt for a second there.
Console activated. You'll need to stay in range.
Oh, these guys. Oh, nice job. Oh, I thought for sure I got him.
Hangar door closure at 21%.
Haha, I love doing that overload. Oh. I hate the Anointed. I haven't fought the cat in a while, it seems.
Hangar door closure at 53%.
This guy down here. Where are you going? Where are you going? Well, I guess that didn't really work so well. EO and fire combo.
Hangar door closure at 77%.
Yes, I love the fire combo. Almost there. Oh.
Hangar doors are closed and locked. Cat access is cut off.
Good. Oh, this last guy. Ooh, he's fast. That it? Oh, I thought I killed him. Oh, this is a different guy.
Okay, that
go.
Should have done it.
So where's our damn power for FTL?
Vidaria? Let's ask her.
Whoa.
What was that?
I estimate that several of the Ark's electrical junctions just overloaded.
Shit. Vidaria?
Vidaria, Sam says we lost some electrical junctions.
I know. The overload started a fire. Damn it, that shouldn't have happened.
Be calm, soldier. What could have made him overload?
If there's something else draining power on the lower decks, something big...
Theories can wait, people. Let's secure the Ark first.
That might be complicated. Those Ket, they must be watching us. If they delay the repairs long enough, the Valiant ship catches up.
Anybody to distract them?
Flash some lights, make some noise, get the Ket off our backs?
Well, splitting up would give them two targets, right? Okay. First thing is the last stasis pods. I'll go check on them. You could go below, look for whatever's draining power, and maybe help with the fire.
Which way to the lower decks?
The living quarters. I'll open maintenance access. You can cut through. Good luck. May the Ket wither in the void before you.
Thanks. Go below decks through the living quarters. Okay.
A damage report. What happened?
An accident. We're fixing it.
All right. Go forward. We'll keep prepping the drive core.
We won't let you down, man.
Of course not, Lieutenant. Sirissa out.
Ugh. It's pitch black down here.
Watch.
Yeah, it's pretty dark. Oh.
I'm almost at the stasis pods.
Scared me.
Power for elevators.
Vidaria, cut the elevator's mag locks. If the Ark's like ours, you can climb down the shaft.
Good idea. Thanks, ma'am.
So many people. Crammed in, waiting.
Okay, so... you're out of stasis because you were needed on deck early. Unfortunately, you now need to adapt to every different scenario than what was expected. To avoid rumors spreading, this is the situation. We are under attack by hostile species. Diplomatic overtures were rejected and will not be repeated. Regrettably, our matriarch Ishara died attempting negotiations. I have reluctantly taken her role as Pathfinder, but cannot replace her. We must deviate from our intended course and attempt to lose the enemy before our rendezvous with the Nexus. With Captain Atandra's approval, I've authorized a general evacuation order as we revive civilians. Meanwhile, Commando forces and our survey ship, the Parafauna, will perform necessary diversionary actions. I will not underestimate the seriousness of our position. I won't underestimate your skills either. I have faith in you. Regrets. For the last time, I'm not shutting up. I went to sleep dreaming of new worlds and woke up to fire and screaming and people huddled in dormitories. They won't let us back into stasis. We're supposed to just crash land on a barren planet with some teeny escape pod. Like that's going to be any better? I want what was promised and what I gave them my money and my life for. I'm not going to stop trying to get answers.
The cat did that to them.
Yes, yeah, super scary.
Brought their pets.
Okay. Oh, good rhyming. Just like walked right by.
Really hope these things got aboard after the children left.
Me too.
Fideria again. Two cat were trying to mess with the stasis pods. Not anymore.
Good work. Remember nice. Clarissa's manuals. Stay low.
I will. The pods are safe. I'll keep tracking that power drain.
Looks bad. Why isn't the fire suppression system engaged?
Either insufficient power or the explosion damaged fire control.
We could fix that if we find the controls.
And then reach whatever's draining power without getting sent.
Ouch. That hurt. Let's navigate the fire.
The cat saw me. I am trapped in an air vent.
Okay, just stay there.
And pick them off as they pass.
But they'll hear.
You're a huntress, a silent predator.
Okay. Going silent.
This mission's good. Fire combo. Nope, I did too much. Oh, last ditch effort. He threw a grenade. That was such a great grenade.
I think the cat were after the fire suppression controls.
Okay. But first, we must pick up remains. Oh, nice. So when I
hit the fire controls, and we can
okay. But I was just admiring the combo with biotics, and the guy flew out. Ouch.
Yeah, that's pride.
Ironic.
The electrical junction is damaged. I recommend searching for an alternative.
Scan.
Can't see a way to fix it. Any luck, Ryder?
Oh. Right here.
Whatever this powers, the Ark needs fire control more. There, let's try again.
Hey.
Fideria again. I got the cat. They got me back, but I'm okay.
Nice work.
And with the hangar shut, I managed to track the real power train. Here's the nav point. I'll see you there.
Captain Atandra here. We're warming up the drive core, but we need more juice.
We're on it, Captain.
Good. The Valiant ship is still out there somewhere. We've lost so many, and Matriarch Ashara. It can't be for...
Some engineer left before she could clean up her workbench.
It's just nothing important. Let's just focus on what I see.
These components were taken from ARC systems, including power distribution.
Ooh, a sorry sword.
Explains the problems we're having. What could be worth gutting the ARC?
Calm still down. Doing this the old-fashioned way. We cannot finish the evac with Deck 12 in that condition. The last Ket barrage sheared the hull plating. No atmosphere, and it's hanging by a thread. I've got 100 people trapped on the other side and not enough suits. There's children. Thel, I can't make it. I can't make that call. I won't. Lapras just showed up. That screwball engineer refused her evacuation seat. She's got an idea. Security. Headed off ARC soon to give those Ket something to chase. Our gear got shot to shit in the last encounter, but our old habits made it stick to all in recharge. Oh my god, why can't I speak? Do me a favor and keep it away from the civvies, would you? No sense someone coming all this way and then shooting themselves in the foot. Hey, I made my character. She's actually normal working, not insane colors like my usual characters. LOL. I'm on your page. I don't know if this is the account that you use to stream. Play. For some reason not playing, maybe because I'm already playing mine? I don't know. What are you doing?
It's like nails on glass.
What?
Looks like an observation deck.
For observing the mess they made of the place? People must have evacuated from the deck beyond. Thank the goddess, you're all right. Here, this is what's draining the power.
What is this thing?
It looks like the Ket attack sheared off some hull plating. Then someone rigged up this mass effect field device. The field's so strong, it holds the hull together. It would help people evacuate the deck beyond.
Explains the headaches.
And give anyone sensitive to mass effect fields a nasty migraine.
No kidding. But they'd survive.
That deck's deserted now. We have to turn the device off.
I tried pulling the plug, but nothing. Can you scan it? Maybe your Sam can figure it out.
Okay. Scan.
The device requires two people for shutdown. One disconnecting the cables, and another at the device itself.
I'll handle the device.
Caution. Once begun, the fail-safe cycle must be completed, or the device will fuse.
Okay, I guess we gotta check all these things.
Ready, Vidaria? Disconnecting the first cable now.
Ket!
Watch the device! We'll handle them!
But we need you, Vidaria! You can do this!
That's the anointed there. Perfect. Oh, I thought you died. Oh yeah, you're dead. Good. How did they get here so fast? Like literally as I pulled... Oh, hello. As I pulled the cable, they were here. Oh, let's do another one right over here. And overload, just take your shields down just a little bit. And some fire. And this. Yeah, fire combo. Oh, hello, Wraith. More? No, gone. Oh. There we go. And just one more.
All right, now the cable.
Working on the last cable.
Another attack. They're desperate, Ryder. This must be the last of them.
Okay, where's this anointed? I can hear him. There he is. Oh.
This is their last stand. Break through.
Oh god. This guy and a little incinerate.
The Keter died.
That it?
The device can help.
That noise, it's gone.
If anyone asks, it was like that when we got here.
It's Captain Atandra. Ryder, the drive core is coming online. You did it. A few minutes, and we're out of here.
Can we still go to FTL if there's, say, a big hull breach down here?
The maneuver I planned should hold us together. If the FTL burn doesn't, we'll have to cope. Sarissa here. Superb work, all of you. We're almost home.
It's really over. I should go and help. There might be something I can do.
You helped save this whole arc. Not bad for your first big mission.
Sarissa should be proud, Vidaria. You'll be one hell of a commando. You'd know, Lieutenant. Thank you for everything. Goddess guide you.
Pathfinder, restoring power has freed up your data cache. It includes the succession log from Matriarch Ishara.
I see.
Can you access it?
Forget the data. I need you. The barrier's collapsing.
Ishara, they'll tear the Ark apart. That data is the only thing that might buy us time.
Cat reinforcements approaching, Pathfinder Ishara.
That's weird hearing a different Sam.
My Sam can't... Tiamna, please!
I have to save them, even if I can't save... Forgive me.
Tiamna used to mean guardian of temples, a champion who stayed faithful even when all was lost. Sarissa left her to die.
What good is a guardian who doesn't defend her Pathfinder when it matters?
After everything she wrote on duty, sacrifice. Damn it all, Ryder. What do I do?
First, we...
Uh-oh.
Atandra here. The cat hunter.
You don't like the new setup for Twitch? Oh. I haven't got the new setup yet.
How long until we have FTL?
Too long. Sarissa's coming to help. Push him back.
Helmets on, people.
Get back to deck 12. Okay. Here we go.
Caution. The Mass Effect field device is still connected. Remotely triggering it may affect local gravity.
Could be useful.
Alright, let's do it. I always do the optional stuff.
Everyone hang on! Hang
on! We've got reinforcements!
Where? Oh, here they come. Okay, where else we got people? Oh, hello. Oh. You are good. You are bad. Oh, hello. This guy's gotta go down. Come on. Oh, just get your shield down. There we go. Oh. Wow, I got a lot of... I leveled up a bunch, I guess. Oh, I can't level you up. I can't level you up yet. Okay. Is that it? Oh, back here.
Ryder, the Valiant sending more Ket. Sarissa's almost there. Don't let up.
I won't. These guys.
Yasari thief hides behind her minions. She is their puppeteer. She will be judged as they are.
Oh, couldn't dodge it. I need some health. Back here, perfect.
None escapes the decimation's reach.
Oh, come on. Over here. Oh. Come on. Oh. All right, a little fire combo. One more round. So close. Get him. Go on. Oh my god, I'm missing every shot. There we go. This fire combo down. Oh, so cool.
Coming fire!
like the oh battle.
No.
There's still a chance. Lieutenant, please.
That is a huge shield.
Captain, get us out of here!
Punching it. Hold on!
Awesome.
A skeleton crew, but enough to patch up the Ark. She'll make it to the Nexus. Whatever it cost.
You need to talk to Sarissa about Ashara's message.
I wanted to thank you both. That was exemplary work. I'm proud to...
Ma'am?
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Sarissa, we know about Ashara.
The log survived. Then her final moments won't be lost.
You deserted your Pathfinder. You should be better than...
I chose protecting all these people over a single life. The choice they train us to make, Lieutenant.
But you didn't tell anyone.
Because then you wouldn't be their shining hero. And maybe that's how it should be.
Being a Pathfinder means giving them hope. Ryder, you know this, don't you?
The Sari should know.
They need to hear the truth. Let them handle it.
Yeah, always
Ryder,
the truth.
Cora, don't do this.
Sorry, but we need to prep for the Nexus approach. We've got a hell of a story for them.
There's more. Sarissa chose retrieving the Ket data over saving Ishara's life. Our Sam found the succession log.
One of your harebrained ideas got Ashara
the
killed?
The Ket killed her. I had to be sure the Ark could escape them.
And we did. Again and again while they hunted us down. It's only dumb luck that Ryder found us. Who's next in line? Bedaria? Maybe a Pathfinder with some humility. Can do better. You can look to Ryder's example.
I worked out okay. Bedaria will find her feet.
I defended you against the Ket. Bedaria can't face them. She's not...
A huntress without the trust of her team. Stands alone. She is a tree in the desert, bearing only defiance.
My own words, Lieutenant.
They're true. Ma'am.
I made the same choice. Oh, sweet.
They're safe. That's all that matters now.
Yeah, they needed a better leader. Hey, what's up, the Raffaff? Or Therafaff? I don't know how to say his name, unfortunately.
Hey, you okay?
Can I just do today over again? And not have a Pathfinder stripped of everything she loves? I put so much faith in Sarissa. But the Asari were just as lost as we are.
We know our mission. I think we're finding our way pretty well.
Should have known better than to say that to a Pathfinder. Thank you for being there, on the Lucinia. Can I tell you something?
Anything.
Yes.
The old man was right to choose you as Pathfinder instead. I don't blaze a trail. I always look for the mentor, their plan. As a Pathfinder, my mistakes would be worse than Sarissa's.
Everyone makes mistakes. You're still you. Smart, talented, wonderful Cora.
That's what you see?
It's what I always see.
How? You're so important and damn heroic. And all I see in the mirror is Sarissa, the Pathfinder I might have been.
You know I can't do this without you.
Ryder.
Okay, I don't want to do this without you.
Look, I know we flirt. The other person flirts back, and it's fun. But
flirting with
the... I feel a hell of a lot better.
You hear it?
With you here.
Would a hug be okay?
Absolutely.
Sometimes it's so awkward.
Thanks. I'm okay. Or I will be. Just have some thinking to do. If I can get you off my mind.
All right, cool. So I earned her loyalty. And I think this is where we're going to end here. Thanks for everyone for hanging out today. Suicide Doll, the Raff Raff, Wave, Hikaris, thank you for everyone for hanging out. If you want to see my past stuff, you head over to YouTube. And I will see you guys next week. Peace.